Before you begin, remove the optical drive, base enclosure, battery, hard disk drive assembly, wireless module, and fan. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of all cables for later replacement. Disconnect the power connector cable from its connector on the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the USB board ZIF connector and disconnect the USB board ribbon cable from the USB board. Remove the USB board ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the top cover. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard light ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard light ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the system board. Disconnect the speaker cable from its connector on the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the display panel cable ZIF connector and disconnect the display panel cable from the system board. Remove the two 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the optical drive connector cable to the top cover. Lift the optical drive connector off of the alignment pins on the top cover and set aside. Remove the six 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the system board to the top cover. Lift the USB-C bracket off of the system board and remove. Grasping the system board near the center, carefully lift the left side of the system board off of the alignment pins and slide the external connectors out of the cutouts in the top cover. Remove the system board. Note, before installing a system board, remove the following from the old system board and install on the new system board. Memory boards. Heat sink. Optical drive connector cable. USB board ribbon cable. Reverse this procedure to install the system board. Important: after system board replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the notebook, updating the BIOS, updating DMI, and other settings.